Jen, the 19-year-old man was part of the framing crew that was working on the house under construction. Authorities have not released his name. We know he suffered a critical head injury and was rushed to Elliott Hospital, where he died late this afternoon.
The bizarre accident took place in the back of this single-family home under construction. Investigators are still trying to piece it all together, but they believe this bracket somehow fell from either an upper-story window or from the top of a ladder.
Somebody yelled to warn this person, and he looked up and he caught the bracket over his right eye. He had a penetrating injury into the right frontal lobe of his brain.
When Manchester firefighters arrived at the scene, they saw that a large threaded rod from the bracket, as big around as a dime, was deeply embedded just above the young man's eye, about an inch deep into his skull. Firefighters used a welding torch to cut the rod from the victim's head. The entire procedure took less than 35 seconds.
The oxygen makes it burn hotter, the gas burn hotter, so you can get a fine bead and it instantly can cut through steel. And about a 3/4-inch rod was connected to the 3-foot bracket, so we used the torch to cut it off so we could transport the patient.
Two different contractors were working on the house. An investigator from OSHA spent the day interviewing members of the roofing and framing crews to try to figure out exactly what happened. No word on when the investigation will be completed.
Certainly a horrible story. Again, that 19-year-old man died late today at Elliott Hospital. Authorities say he was the nephew of the owner of that framing company. Manchester police have been called in to assist OSHA in this investigation. From the studio, I'm Audrey Cox, WMUR News 9.